Night, a child falls from a window. Paramedics rush to the home and get that kid to a hospital. Now, here's what we know right now. That child fell from an apartment window around 8 o'clock tonight. Now, at last check, the child is in serious condition. The accident happened near Blondo and I-680 at an apartment complex. Initial radio traffic indicated the child fell a long way, but details aren't available right now. We are working with police to get those details on how exactly the accident happened.